Welcome back to our series on stakeholder relationship management. I see that you're really interested from your comments in developing communication skills. So the last episode was really impactful. So thank you for your comment. Going forward in managing stakeholders, we also need to understand the role that ethics play. We have to act in ethical and in transparent ways to ensure that we build trust in the relationship that we have with stakeholders. If stakeholders see us as being unethical, unjust, or probably unfair in the way that we deal with them, it is impossible for us to build sustainable relationships. So in essence, most relationships that we have are predicated on trust. How do we build ethics? Can businesses survive without ethics? Some people argue that ethics should constitute the foundation upon which every human society or even business must be built. If we ignore ethical principles, businesses will fail, if not sooner, definitely later. Are there some challenges that you're having upholding ethical principles in your business and in your relationship with stakeholders? Do you want to discuss this? Should we have a conversation about how you can apply ethical principles, especially in Nigeria, where I would say that most of us are challenged because of the uniqueness of our climate? Let's have that conversation in the comment section. Thank you.
SMC, professionalizing the media.